This is an Eye in the Sky News report. Earlier today, President David Dunbar vowed to extend the jurisdiction of his Hollywood militia to include waters off the coast of Mexico.
Nathan, watch out!
For too many years, coastal islands along our southern trade routes have provided safe haven for criminals, thugs, and wrongdoers. This cannot...
Boss, I thought you said you could fly this thing.
I got us here, didn't I? Doc, it's been a while. How you been?
I've had better days. There he is.
These guys friends of yours?
No. Unfortunately, these men are trying to kill me.
Get out, Agri. This ain't your business.
I'm making it my business. What was that all about?
They're trying to force me to sell my station so they can control Sea Haven's fuel supply.
Sounds like Thibodeau's type of racket. I'll see what I can do about it.
You're a good friend, Nathan. Follow me to my station. I'll repair your plane.
Any idea where I might find Big John?
He took a job running cargo for a local arms dealer. Shouldn't be hard to track down. There you go. Plane's good as new. Good luck finding Big John. If you need any repairs, just stop by the station.
Thanks, Doc.
Cadence fuel scam. was a friend of the fortune hunters. Follow me. The tanks are scattered throughout the area. Hit anything that looks like it might hold fuel.
Who more? We got a fox in the hen house. Hey, those issues targeting our fuel tanks.
Ignition. That tank's on empty. Guess the Cajuns just ran out of gas.
Nathan, something's rattling under my hood. Maybe I should swing by the repair shop and...
Yeah, better get that checked out.
Good luck finding Big John.
Welcome to the Bandit Rush Show. Think you can top my time?
How much should we wager?
Scout boat in the harbor. We need you to sink it.
My pleasure.
got lucky last run. I bet you can't beat your time. You're on, Zachary.
We'll be right back.
John. Been looking all over for you.
The Hollywood militia are going to confiscate our latest arms shipment. Land and man the AA gun.
Attention. You are in possession of illegally acquired armaments. We are authorized to seize your property under the David Dunbar Anti-Piracy Act.
Nathan, protect the crates. Without this shipment, Sea Haven is defenseless.
Stop wasting my time.
You're fighting a losing battle. It's just a matter of time before the nation of Hollywood roots out every one of these flea-ridden pirate nets.
Yeah, heard it before.
Back this guy off me. Wing Commander taking fire. Close in, over.
That's a splash. Another explosive encounter.
Wing Commander taking fire. Close in, over.
So long, fella. See you in the funny papers.
I could use a little breathing room.
That's the last of them. Good work.
I don't know if you heard, but we got the Pandora back. And she's in need of a pilot.
I'm the man for the job. Let me finish up here. I'll meet you at the Pandora.
Good to have you back, Big John. Hey, Big John, what's the story?
We got offered a sweet deal to move some cargo for a local arms dealer. Think you could fly escort?
Lead the way.
Hollywood Militia, 12 o'clock.
Attention, this is the Hollywood Militia. Surrender your cargo.
These guys never learn.
I'm in the crosshairs. Could use some help, over.
Nathan, protect the Pandora while I load the cargo.
I'm in the crosshairs. Could use some help, over.
You're not fit to fly.
I'm taking fire.
militia set closing in. Probably looking to sell it for a little quick cash.
We gotta find him, boss.
Nathan, there's a boat captain, Eddie Darlin. He'd know where to find Thibodeau. Try his dock inside the main harbor. I'll see if I can get him on the radio.
Good. Send someone to pick up Betty. I'm gonna see if I can track this.
Hurry, boss.
Deal.
Great. I need to make preparations for the trip. I'll radio you when I'm ready.